It is a gloomy Monday morning here in the end times in paradise. Bugs in a Jar Farm. We're surveying the flood damage from the great flood of 2021 last week. My poor, beautiful little raised bed garden took a little bit of a hit.
Looks like a deer.
I'm sure that's a deer. All right. So, we're getting out our shovels. It's gonna be planting time here. We got our taters and onions and garlic yesterday. I still got 30 damn tomato plants. They're ready to get in the ground, but it's gonna be 36 degrees Wednesday night. You wanna say hi to the tribe? Nope. Rob, this is real eyes. And this man is not afraid to chop wood and carry water, so do you own a futon?
I think I do, but I didn't bring it with me.
Anyway, you know who that joke's for. That's a private joke. Anyway, we gotta get to work, get out there and get her done before the rains return. Get out there in your muddy garden and get to work while you still can. Bye, guys.